Yes.
Who apparently is Smokey and the Bandit on the scoreboard. Now that's a good look right there. There it is. You know, I gotta say, looks a little like Burt Reynolds. Only the hair is real.
And Sally Field nowhere to be seen.
That man is a maniac. Well, hold up on that.